So, Mac, big fight in boxing, July 29, Mikey Garcia, Adrian Broner. What do you think?
Oh, that's another one I'm looking forward to, you know?
What do you think?
I don't know.
No, I think Mikey Garcia should take it. You know, Broner's a good fighter. A lot of skill, a lot of talent. But, you know, his I don't know if his dedication is there. Willingness is too, you know, cocky. He thinks he's too good. And that's what's affecting him. Okay, he does have talent. He does have skills. And, he also punches hard. So it'll be a good fight for Mikey. You know, we're rooting for Mikey.
What do you say, Evgeny?
I don't know. Actually, I will support Mikey. That's it. You know, I know Mikey. That's what I mean. You know, we train together. We know each other. So always support Mikey.
Well, you used to drive to Riverside just for sparring, yeah?
Yeah.
I went with you guys once.
Okay, now. You used to drive to Riverside for fucking to help Mikey for sparring.
Hey, guys, what do you say, Mikey or Broner?
Mikey.
Why?
Because I don't like Broner.
What do you say?
Yeah, Mikey, all day. Mikey.
Where have you been? I haven't seen you in years.
Been around now.
Been busy.
Why Mikey?
I think he's precise with his punching. He doesn't waste punches. If Maidana was able to connect the way he did, I think Mikey's going to connect a lot easier than Maidana did.
I forgot about this.
I think it's hard.
Was all weekend. All right, ready. Kill.
So what have you been up to?
Working.
Chilling.
Good.
1-0. All right, there you have it. Talking to town. Everybody here excited about Mikey Garcia, Adrian Broner, July 29th. Stay tuned. EsNews Boxing.com. Melissa Beck reporting.